Welcome to The Works, the program that highlights business development in the city of Farmington Hills and gives viewers like you a behind-the-scenes glimpse into some of the businesses that are located here. Hello, I'm Ashley Gray. On this episode of The Works, we take a look at an interesting business that has chosen to locate to Farmington Hills. Being right in the heart of Automation Alley, Farmington Hills is the premier city in southeastern Michigan for both your business and your family.
Title Boxing Club is part of the fastest growing franchise in the nation. What we've done is we brought the best and most strenuous sport there is and brought the fitness aspect of it mainstream. Now, Title Boxing is the biggest retailer of boxing and MMA merchandise. So you don't need anything to come work out over here. We have everything for you. We have your wraps, we have your gloves, we have your kit bags. Anything you need, we have them here.
When somebody comes in, what we do is we have them get their hand wrapped. It's very important. You want to make sure your hands and your wrists are protected. So we get their hands wrapped, we get them set up with gloves, and then they come in, pick any bag they want because there's no front or back to our classes. Our trainers actually interact with everybody throughout the whole class. Then they get set up on their bag, and then we start the class. It's a great workout. You can burn up to 1,000 calories in every class. It's called our Power Hour. And the classes are set up to where we do a 15-minute warm-up, where we're jumping jacks, running, doing jump rope, things like that, get the heart rate up. And then we do 30 minutes of boxing or kickboxing, depending on which class they come to. We're actually punching and kicking the heavy bags. And then 15 minutes of core work at the end, so we're working the ab area, the lower back area. So it's a full body workout. You're not just getting the cardio, but you're also getting resistance training because you're actually punching and kicking the heavy bags, which weigh about 100 pounds. It's an amazing workout. It's a lot of fun. Somebody who's looking to get in shape or if they're looking to just release some stress, it's good for all those types of things.
We have 54 hanging heavy bags, so we could have up to 54 members in the class. Typically, we have anywhere between 10 and about 40 people in class. This is something that you will learn over time. We have trainers that are all certified boxing, kickboxing professionals. So they know what they're doing. They're also certified by Title Boxing Club to make sure that class is conducted correct and every member in the class is hit and you know they get that personal attention in class. We have people 8 years to 80 years come out and do our classes. So this is a class for everyone, whether you know boxing or not. It's all about fitness. You get to go at your own pace. So absolutely nothing to be worried about.
It's more beneficial to work, especially with the heavy bags, because of the resistance that you have. If you've been to traditional like cardio kickboxing classes, you're not hitting anything but the air, and that limits you on what you can do. With the resistance of the bag, you can always get stronger. You can always push yourself harder. You can always kick harder. You can always punch harder. The amount of work you get out of boxing, kickboxing, is measured in punch force, hip rotation. So the more you learn how to turn your hips, the harder you learn how to punch, the more you get out of it. So there's no stopping. You know, you look at boxers and mixed martial artists and the training, those guys are in shape and their training processes are rigorous. There's a whole body shock system every single time you come in here. And combining the bag work with the warm-up and with the core work, you can do anything you want. That's why it's so beneficial, because it shocks your body. There's no plateau, there's no getting used to it. Your muscles have to adapt constantly in order to cause an adaptation, to cause a change in your physique, in your cardiovascular, in your strength, your flexibility, your body composition. So all of that combined in the Power Hour, that's why it's so awesome.
Our club is open 5:30 in the morning until 9 at night weekdays, and then 8 to 3 weekends. And members are welcome to come use our facilities anytime. We have a ring purely for personal training. We do not allow fighting or sparring. We are about fitness. You're here to get fit, not get hit. 90-95% of our members come in for those classes to burn those 1,000 calories in the shortest amount of time possible.
There's nothing like a boxing workout. Even though our structure of the class is the same, all our instructors have different combinations, they have different warm-ups, different core workouts, so it's never going to be the same, so you're never going to get bored.
We are part of the community, so we are not a big box gym. We are for everyone. Come check us out, Haggerty and 14 Mile. First class is free. I will tell you this, you're gonna absolutely love your workout.
Thank you for watching this episode of The Works. Farmington Hills is home to over 6,000 businesses from all over the world, including more than 75 Fortune 500 companies. Businesses in Farmington Hills provide over 79,000 jobs that are vital to both our economy and our community. If you have any questions about business development in Farmington Hills, please be sure to call the Economic Development Corporation at 248-871-2500. For The Works, I'm Ashley Gray. Thanks for watching.